Have you encountered a hardware issue that's causing Windows to stop working correctly? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you see a problem with your hardware caused Windows to stop working correctly in the Event Viewr on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 computer, then this video will be able to help you to fix the problem. This is a live kernel event error code as explained in this guide, and it can be resolved using the suggestions provided here. Let's get started. Method 1. Run the hardware and devices troubleshooter. The first thing you can do is run the hardware and devices troubleshooter following this guide. Method 2. Update your Intel Wi-Fi driver. You can visit the official Intel Dual Band Wireless AC Drivers download page and then click on the View Details button next to the driver. After that, download the executable for the driver and then run the installer to install the latest Intel Wi-Fi driver following this guide. Method 3. Update the chipset drivers. The next thing you can do is update your chipset drivers following this guide. Method 4. Uninstall NordVPN. If you are using NordVPN, then uninstall it and see if that helps. To do that, open the Settings app using Win plus I hotkey and then go to Apps, then Installed Apps. Then click on the three dots next to NordVPN software and uninstall it. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 5. Update BIOS. The next thing you can do is update BIOS following this guide. Method 6. Perform a clean install or repair install. If none of the above solutions work, try performing a clean install following this guide or repair install following this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.